Hello, I'm Darren and here are the weekend's entertainment headlines from Pink 60. A Belgian former professional footballer has become a gay porn actor. Jonathan DeFalco, formerly of Racing Michelin, says he always felt attracted to men but his sexuality was never public. Hollyoaks actor Kieran Richardson has been given a weekly show at gay radio station Gaydio. The star, who came out as gay last year, will host a two-hour Sunday show at 4pm with fellow cast member Brona Waugh. Leading US television station NBC has given the go-ahead for a brand new series about lesbians. The station has picked up a half-hour pilot called I Hate That I Love You, which focuses around a lesbian couple. Glee star Jane Lynch says she would never give anyone advice on how to come out as gay. The 51-year-old actress appears on the cover of this month's Advocate magazine and is one of Hollywood's most high-profile LGBT people. Openly gay reality TV stars Joe McElderry and Will Young have retained a place in the UK album chart top 5 this week. McElderry, who was at number 3, is outselling Young at number 5. That's all from us today. Join us again tomorrow.